died of boss rush, like, 10 minutes ago. That was the first attempt after that run. I continued it after boss rush and it still was going amazing. I was on pace for 57 based off of Doka's run. If I had not had an issue with boss rush. We'll get there. Yeah, I lost 3 minutes to boss rush. I was a minute ahead going in. All for 4 rupees. There we go, no snatcher talk this time. Not ready for such details, oh gosh. To be fair, I am streaming in 1080p. With 6,000 bitrate, so that can be tough on internet for people. Should be 1080p, 60fps, 6,000 bitrate. Disable snatcher taunts, that'd be nice, or at least the longer ones, but or at least like having him not taunt during resets will be good. Cause he certainly gets in the way. Well, that was gross. Hey there, Emerald. Jocelyn. Ugh, that was bad. It was 119, gross. Considering I had 2 115s today. I was gonna say, if they enjoy their job, you might not. You might not love listening to them complain about their job. That was dumb. Everything was in my way there. I'll be fine as long as our movement's clean. I'm gonna lose time because of the birds and mafia. I missed a pawn. Oh no. We're not gonna be fine. I'm a pawn short. Do you hear that, you guys? It's time to unlock Luigi. Why are you not playing him? Because we've never done all of them first try. You literally can't. Supercharge! There's only so much I can do, Jocelyn. I'm sorry. Supercharge! Not the time. The time's not good, but... I'm gonna get good RNG. Pretty much the same RNG as my PB, it looks like. Oh, your medical equipment. I'm surprised they're gonna close your guys' down then. Are you guys not able to switch to making the ventilator stuff that they need? Yeah, just general equipment. Four. Yeah, I was gonna say, probably don't want to say the name. I'm surprised you guys aren't able to switch over or anything that's like specifically needed right now. Being under the medical end of that. Shutting it down, hopefully only for a short period of time, maybe to take care of things, I guess. Who's ready for gross? Worst split of the run. Except for bouncing on penguins. That's the only thing that makes it better. Most intense auto scroller really is. It's the constant fear of death during this. Not death necessarily, but like losing their run. This one's sketchy as heck. Can either Super Saiyan? I can't get hit by the owls, and this owl behind me is like way too close. The tokens, you just gotta use the time stop as much as possible. If you're not glitching it, of course. They're random. I mean, they're still usable equipment, though. Because the equipment that they need can be used between both people and animals. Okay. Should get all three. I was gonna say, some animals are much bigger. Alright, time for DPS Rift. It's faster. I just gotta get used to it. Don't forget horses for larger animals. Get ready. Cows. It stops the timer. So you'll see all the timers are stopped right now. While it loads out the rest. That was dumb. Jumped a little early. Whoops. You just go with the timing method. If the timing method is in game time, if you can save in game time, then go for it. Oh gosh, Jocelyn. Alpine. Here we go. Very nice. That was incredibly clean for Alpine. Snatcher. We can't boop. Booping doesn't work on this patch. Wasn't a thing yet. Patches are evil. Well, it wasn't released until Nyakuza. And we're not on a patch that has Nyakuza. Yeah, they fixed the reset death thing on like the immediate patch after this. It was the first thing that they fixed, or one of the first things that they fixed. And then the boop patch that we use for all the boop clips and stuff. You can't actually do Deathwish at all because they broke Deathwish. On the rift levels, you can't actually complete all the bonus steps on the rifts. It doesn't count the pawns properly. And it's just like, hey, you missed this. You failed this one. Even if you didn't miss any. Shush. Good snipe. Talking part was fine, his laughter just took forever. Yeah, they've also changed a bunch of the stamps and how they work since this patch as well. Made some harder, made some easier.
Thank you.
be sneaky. Did not work. Ah, they're together. Didn't get the extra hit there. Try to get grooves right here. Dang. Yeah, the target one boss till the end is still a thing here. We glitched this one out by doing a reset into the timepiece. Hey there, Arden. Messed up. Oh my god, really? I'm losing a lot of time here. This is going horrible. That was awful. No worries, Arden. Hope your homework goes well. Totally cheated there. I'm losing so much on this split. That was a really bad fight. So the last run we had here was 26-20. The run from earlier. Oh, come and get me.
Supercharge.
1, 2, 3, 4. Hey there for it. I didn't take his picture! No! Dang it! I'm gonna have to go back in there and take his picture. dumb mistake. That loses quite a bit too.
Here we go!
If only it worked that way, Jocelyn.
Ladies and gentlemen!
No, not your fault. Boing.
Just space the picture.
Hate the broken cherry. Off my head. Oops. Hey, Clovis. Thank you. Nah, Snatcher's evil. We beat Wizpig one. I don't know. If Pirate's up for it, I've beat the game many times. And I just lost a stamp. Mustache Girl cheated and we lost a stamp. To at least stay in bounds. Whether or not she cheats in other ways, whatever, but I'd expect her to at least stay in bounds. I still got it? Alright, whatever. I'll take it. I do have to go back in here, though. Since we forgot Mafia Boss. In fact, I'm gonna... I was gonna do that, but I guess not. Morning, Argic. Thank you. One's gonna be hard from here, but I will try my best. Not like I can do much on this split, though. We were minus a minute, King. Oh, it's fine. Like, it was boss rush. I didn't have a good boss rush. You can't expect that to go well every time. Hey, Rivador. That's a slim chance. We're gonna try. There's two really good golds that I just got during a run earlier coming up. So we'll have to see if I can keep up with them. Snatcher X. We can get out of here, all right. Then we might have a good shot to see. This in Loud Mill, I guess. Oh, there's still so much that can happen. We'll see. That's dead sub one. That sucks. I got unlucky with hits. We can still PB. That was really stupid. There's nothing I can do about it, but... I guess if I gold everything from here. But that's unlikely. Because I just had like a perfect split on this one earlier today. Thank you. the gauntlet time last time, too. Picture you. Alright. Here we go. Almost good. You can die. It's okay. Trying to charge. That was dumb. Attack that one. Alright, well, that's definitely gone for sub one now, because I'm gonna have to get the extra stamp. You can't jump after doing that. Okay. when it beam. Hey there, witchism. Not what I wanted to do at all there. That was stupid time loss. Why am I on this hat? This is not going well at all. Oh my god, that was terrible. Oh, fun, autism. Proper for this. We're trying to do it faster. Trying to get used to using the time stop for that when I have the ability to use hats, but I don't think I'm actually gonna save anything for going hat for between hatless and not. I messed with your settings, I know. Bitrate gets screwed there. Yeah, I mean, I got a little bit there. But nowhere near as much as we were trying to get. Alright. I need the one backup.
Get ready! Go!
Nice dive boost. Hey there, Seth. All right, well, see what we can get. Not good spacing. Dang it. Ah, spike's not going well. They're bringing time with each other. Okay, they're both doing this. Groove's got him for me. They can hit each other with the disco ball, so the disco ball hit conductor. I don't know, they just decided not to have one. Okay. bum 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 bum. Snatcher. Did I get sub one? Okay. The heck is that final split then? I was not expecting to sub one going into that, but okay. It happened. Yeah.